I would never hurt my children intentionally.
Why is it that when we watch this video of you and your husband at the sheriff's office, there's not all this crying?
About where the baby is makes me think that you're not telling me the truth about what really happened to it.
And here is the bone, which is fractured.
I'm so worried about the dogs. Is that what you said?
I was in shock.